All right, good day, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everyone. We're going to start our topic for today. So, this is your teacher, Elena, and let's talk on Korean language. Okay, so today, as we finish our video for the past days, which is the Korean writing and the Korean combination and how to memorize the Korean language. So, this time, we're going to study the words or which is the consonants and the vowels is used in the word. Okay, so example this one, like the kiok, we have say kabang, kabang. So the kiok is the first consonant or the first letter of the word kabang. Okay, kabang, it means bag. Okay, niyon, it is nabi, nabi. Niyon nabi, which is butterfly. Okay, I remember the butterfly song when I was in elementary, like butterfly, butterfly. Okay, that is nabi in Korean. So the tigot, which is like the taramchi, taramchi, which is the squirrel in English. Next, real, real. So like ramyun. Ramyun, but in Korean, the real can be pronounced as L and R, and also as an R. So you can read this one, Lamyun or Ramyun. Okay, next, Miyum, Miyum. Okay, Mike, Mike. So this one is like Konglish, which is this words is English, but they read this one in a Korean way. Maiku, maiku. The miyum is in the first letter of the word maiku. Next, piup, piup, piup. It is banana, banana. In English, it is banana. Okay, so piup, banana. Okay, next, the siut, siut. We're gonna use this in the word saja, saja. Siut saja, which is this saja, lion. Okay, next the iung, or we're gonna use this consonants iung in ice cream. So this one is another Konglish, which is ice cream in English, but they're gonna write in a Korean way, ice cream, ice cream. Okay, next the chiut. Okay, chiut, they're gonna use in the first letter of the jajongo. Jajongo, it means bicycle. Next, the chiut, it is cha, cha. So it is a car, cha, cha. Okay, next, kiok, kiok, they use this in the first letter of the word camera, camera. So it is another Konglish word, which is camera in English, but they write in a Korean way, camera, camera. Okay, next the tigot, tigot, they use this consonant or this letter into the tajo, tajo, tajo. So in English it is ostrich. Okay, and then the next, the piup, piup. So they use this another Konglish words, which is pineapple, pineapple. So in English, this one is pineapple. So there are many English words that they write in Korean way because they don't have a specific Korean word for that word. So example, this one, the pineapple, they're gonna write this in one in a pineapple. Okay, next the hiot, hiot. Hiot, okay, the first letter of the word hama, hama, hama. So hama, it is the hippopotamus in English or hippo. Okay, so these are the example of the consonants with their specific words as they use in the first letter of the words. Okay, next let's go to the vowel. So the vowel is a, ah, so we're gonna have agi, agi. So always remember that this character cannot stand without the vowel, the consonant, which is the iung. So we always put this one, ah. Next, ya, 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 go, go, Yeah, gugung. So this one is the baseball ball. Agit means baby. Next, yang. O yang. Okay, o yang, which is the aquarium. Okay, next, o yo. Yo, 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 u. Yo, u. It means wolf in English. Next, the O is Uri, Uri, which is the duck in English. Next, yo, yo, okay, yogurt. So this is another English words that they use it, write in Korean way. Yogurt. It means yogurt. Okay, next, this one is uyu, uyu. Uyu. Uyu, it means milk. Okay, milk in English. Next, yo, yo. Okay, yomucha, yomucha, yomucha. It means stroller or the baby stroller used for the baby or to carry the baby or baby carrier. Okay, next, the udum, udum. Okay, so like they have thumbs up, udum. Next, ibul, ibul, ibul. So it means quilt in English. So guys, this is all for today. The combination of the consonants and the vowels, and at the same time they put in the first letter of the words. Okay, so let's have a review. Kabang, nabi, taramji, ramyun, Mike, banana, saja, ice cream, jajongo, cha, kamera, taju, pineapple, hama. These are the consonants. Next, let's go for the vowel. Agi, yagukong, ohang, yoo, uri, yogurt, uyu, yumocha, udum, ibul. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye. See you next time.